Good afternoon. This is good evening.
I am Suri Sitaram. I am coming from Hyderabad. You all know that most of you have promised to come to Hyderabad next year. So a good number of us have come here to showcase Hyderabad before you. I am really happy and thankful to Mr. Kanak Jain, Mr. Ramesh Bhatt and others who have involved me in this. This is the first time I am attending MFRT. And it's a great way that last 4 years I have been closely observing what's happening. I've been on the MDRT for a good number of years and I've attended 3 of the $1 million roundtable sessions. Besides, I'm a member of Life Insurance Roundtable also, an office bearer of the same organization. And these circles really influence me. If I'm something today, it is I owe everything to this fora to which I belong. And I'm sure each one of us can take knowledge, inspiration and drive to go forward in our careers in the years to come. Can someone switch on the slide, please? Because that is coming in the way and then I will see. Nevertheless, in my childhood, when I began to work, maybe 25 years back, I came to the industry of insurance first and then was in the late 80s, came into the mutual funds. We were always taught to go cheel ki chaal chalo, mor ki chaal mat chalo. And what is that? What does a cheel does? It identifies the prey from a far high area, straight goes down, pinpoints it, grabs it, and runs away. On the other hand, some of us who were also of the idea of doing need-based service at that time itself, we used to tell people, advise people, and then we used to make sure that they understood the point and leave the rest. We never used to force them to buy. This is what they used to call as mor ki chaal. Or what does it do? It dances, very pretty, very attractive, but while catching the prey, it falls a lot behind. So this is what, now we are seeing the difference. The sea change has come. Mor ki chaal chalo, cheel ki chaal mein kuch nahi rakha hai. So this is what is the change we are looking at. And coming to our profession, when we say, the subject given to me is the problems faced by wealth doctors. All of us are wealth doctors, right? Any dispute of that? We are all looking after people's wealth. I am not hearing any voice.
Yes.
Are we?
Yes.
Okay. Then when we are doing that,